really is perfect, isn't it?
It's a living testament to Tom and Alice. And everything they meant to the people of Salem.
How do you ever thank somebody for all they have given? How do you thank them for giving so freely? From their heart, from their soul.
You just love them. And you never forget them.
In Days of Our Lives, Alice Horton. She was everyone's idea of the perfect mother. And as an actress, she is the perfect colleague. The revered Frances Reid.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. I've been changed for the better, but because I knew you, I have been changed for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a seed dropped by a sky bird in a distant world. Who can say
may I join you for a moment?
Yes, of course you may. For the
we
better.
Get to see each other so seldom these days.
I know. Because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for. But then I guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better.
Thanks for everything.
Good night, dear.
Good night.